reaction inside my head, instead of simply paying attention to what's going on right in front of me. Paying attention to what's going on inside me. As I'm sure you guys know by now, it is extremely difficult to stay alert and attentive instead of getting hypnotized by the constant monologue inside your own head. 20 years after my own graduation, I have come gradually to understand that the liberal arts cliche about teaching them how to think is actually shorthand for much deeper, more serious ideas.